Drop him. Take him out.
Pressure regulators are up ahead. Let's move. Keep alert. Hesh, on my mark. Move. Check your corners.
Clear. Move up.
Tango! Look out!
Hallway clear. Let's move. Someone had to hear that. Get a breacher on that door, Logan.
Gotta move. Come on.
Get down!
The door's down! Flash now! Hallway clear. Let's move. Someone had to hear that. Get a breacher on that door.
Get down!
The door's down! Flash now!
Through here. Watch your fire. We need the foreman alive.
What are you doing?
Shut it down, kid.
No, 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 don't do it. You'll blow the stack. Stop. What are you doing?
Keegan, flare stack's on. Stay clear of the derrick. It's about to get nasty up there.
Roger that, we're clear!
Alright, let's head topside. Stay frosty, do not fire until my command. Wait for it.
Thank you.
Balcony secure. You're clear to engage.
Copy.
Finish the job. Keep the pressure in the green while I overload the pumps. In the green, Logan, hold it steady. Okay, here we go. Just keep us out of the red. This won't take long. First pump's down. Keep it steady. Almost there. Last one. Hit it. Keegan, we're on our way to the pipe deck.
Copy, we'll stay as low as we can.
Federation fleet away. But the factory is still guarded by one ship, a destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place. 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.